can't believe it. It has been here for 20 years, and yet we've never been able to go on the Nightmare Before Christmas holiday overlay, and I'm just over the moon. So we went ahead and waited, because tonight there is a Magic Key special event where from 11 until 12 o'clock midnight we can ride as many times as we want. Only Magic Keys can do so, so the lines are pretty much non-existent. And this will be our first time ever seeing it, so we are going to take full advantage of this opportunity and check it all out. I am beyond excited. Beyond.
Please put your mask over your nose all time.
It was a long time ago, longer now than it seems, in a place that perhaps you've seen in your dreams. For the story that you were about to be told began in the holiday worlds of old. I know you're curious what's inside. It's what happens when two holidays collide. It's time for our holiday tale to begin. There's no turning back now. Please, come all the way in. Our holiday tale is a tale that's quite charming, but during this season, it's sometimes alarming. So relax and reflect. Feel free to take pause while we tell you a tale about dear Sandy Claus.
And now to see how Jack has wrecked our halls, finally drag your bodies away from these walls.
Twas the nightmare before Christmas, and all through the house. Not a creature was peaceful, not even a mouse. The stockings, all hung by the chimney with care, when opened that morning, would cause such a scare. The children, nestled all snugly in their beds, would have nightmares of monsters and skeleton heads. Skeleton came here from Halloween Town. You'll notice his handiwork scattered around. This year he's decided to play Sandy Claus. But when Halloween creates Christmas, you might see a few flaws. And now, a dark carriage will take you away. Sit back, rest in peace in your black Christmas sleigh.
Oh my God.
Your sleigh will accommodate one or two more. We hope you're prepared for what Jack has in store.
Incredible!
Oh,
best thing ever.
Welcome, my friends, to our Christmas delight. Come witness a ghoulishly glorious sight. It's time for our holiday tale to begin. There's no turning back now. Jack Skellington came here from Halloween Town. The notes is handy. Scattered around.
Understand the right from wrong. Four wheels of fortune to spin their rich and golden song.
The wheel now. Your head is dark. Can snakes or evil gingerbread man?
Was the nightmare before Christmas and all through the house. Not a creature was peaceful, not even a mouse. The stockings, all hung by the chimney with care, when opened that morning, would cause such a scare. The children, nestled all snugly in their beds, would have nightmares of monsters and skeleton heads. This year, he's decided to play Sandy Claus. But when Halloween creates Christmas, you might see a few flaws. And now, a dark cat who should take you away. Say that, Christmas, that Christmas. Girls and boys must sit safe in their seats and keep in their sleigh all hands, arms, legs, or feet. Si cuidas a tus niños, todo marchará felizmente. Los fantasmitos y fantasmitas deben quedarse en su asiento. Y en el coche santo, mueve los brazos y manos para adentro. Cultures, the mansion was changed. All was soon covered with doors. The room was disappears. His chairs are way zero. Nothing here was forgotten. It all is.
Balls of knowledge that answer with a truth that is sure. 7 pearls of wisdom to keep my love bewitched to me. 6 mystic mirrors.
With the pretense of games, you can make a scene, man. Why, even a gingerbread house could see it standing.
Holy cow, that was beyond anything I don't even know. I couldn't even imagine that it would be that good. The amount of time and work and detail, It was mind-blowing. I mean, everywhere you looked, I feel like every time we rode it, we noticed something different and new. Ah, that was awesome. I am obsessed. I am just obsessed. Look at this. Look at this park. Unbelievable. It is so weird and beautiful and kind of eerie to see the park this empty. I love that you can really grasp the lighting and see so much more. You're not like just looking at your feet or looking, you know, to not run into somebody, right? Unbelievable. Ugh. This is beyond magical. I mean, people are just dancing in the street. Look at this, these two girls. I love it. Winky Blinky, Mickey, with like three families waiting to take 15 photos in front of it. It just doesn't get better. Thank you, Disneyland. I am leaving here tonight with my heart just so full. The only way it would have been better is if Gavin and Manny were here with us. But the park just delivered. We had the most relaxing day, and yet it was filled with so much magic. I tell you what, having that magic key truly is magical. I know a lot of people who have had annual passes are upset about reservations and all of these things. And I get it, because you know, whenever you've had one thing and then it changes, it's hard. But for those of us that this is the first time in our lives where we've had the opportunity, it's a dream come true and it's magical.
Let's hold on tight. Found what we're looking for in life. Call us crazy, but things are finally right. With you and I, the future is bright.